Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. We have already started here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Thibaut Courtois. He's a huge presence between the sticks, and that's not just because he's 6'6", Peter. He's got great reflexes, wonderful positioning, and he's a strong defensive leader. I think opposition defences will also need to watch out for his long throws. They're quick, they're accurate, and a source of many a good counter-attack.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt.
Yeah, just that deep defence again. They seem perfectly happy to invite teams onto them.
Madrid will play a certain way here, Jim. What is that way?
Well, this team is at their best, Peter, when on the counter-attack. They have the personnel to work it in devastating fashion.
It's gone out for a throw-in. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Cleared away. Speculative strike. And it's Bale. So it's going to be another corner. Has a goal! Volleyed effort.
Marcelo cannot be faulted for trying. It was asking to be hit just a bit straighter.
That's a throw. Loose ball. Who's going to get that? Gnabry.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Aimed in towards the centre. Tries a shot! Kimmich can get it clear, out to the right, Kroos with the towering header! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Lewandowski. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Bayern Munich just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Alaba drives it forward. He's through and all alone! Hits one! Lewandowski, chance to break, he's picked him out, Gnabry, the middle.
Boateng
gives chase, hoists it forward. And now they can launch a counter.
Sergio Ramos.
He's got through.
Marcelo.
And it's played forward.
Müller.
Looking to break out here. He's won Lewandowski! And he's there to make a great save.
Lewandowski really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Great leap! And he's there to clear it. Kroos. Into a try from distance. Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, what can I say?
It's half time, so the other team has broken through.
Certainly not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now, and still goals.
An engrossing half,
but we're still where we started, 0-0.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Alaba tries to get it forward quickly.
Thiago goes looking. Alaba.
Javi Martinez.
Kimmich. Lewandowski,
Courtois was typically well positioned.
Thiago
gets it back. Ball is over the line.
Casemiro,
and it's Bale.
Hazard. Marcelo
pumps it into the area.
Sané. Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
Lewandowski
pushes to get on the end of it. And the counter is on. Casemiro, 0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game.
Sergio Ramos.
And it's Gnabry.
Müller. Lewandowski.
Now it's Gnabry. He's up for the header. It's there. Just to pick me up the whole game needs.
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
So we have our breakthrough. He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Thiago. Schüller.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, I'm inclined to feel that if I was in that dugout, I'd want the players to get on the front foot and grab another. Just try to make this one safe.
Sergio Ramos
does well to read it and intercepts.
Kimmich.
Forward it goes. Gets away from his opponent.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Hazard. Hazard. Benzema.
And he's cut it out.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Oh, good interception.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Shapes to shoot!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
The through ball. Oh, he's found him. He's gone for it. He scores. And surely that clinches it. There really is no way back now.